Got a story to tell about a friendly man who I've known for quite some time. You'd think he was old by looking at him, but really he's young and in his prime. To work, rain or shine, so the workload don't get behind. He'll put his 8 hours in every day, so he can take care of his family. One of the nicest persons you'd ever want to meet. He's honest and always has a grin. Old Kenny Bailey is his name, but to me, he's my friend. He'd get a shirt off his back, that's no doubt, or money out of his pocket any day. But he's still a young man in an old man's body, and that's all I've got to say. Thank you.